Hello, this video is a bit different to my usual. Just like you, I also watch various YouTube channels, and one in particular I really enjoy, as it's very different to anything else I actually have seen or watch. Million Dollar Bogan is a channel based in a place called Geelong, which is in the state of Victoria, Australia. The host, a guy called Daniel Hayes, Danny to his mates, he has had amazing success with his channel over the past year, and that's down to his bravery and creativeness, videoing his epic journey of life with various motorbikes in some amazing locations. Danny has come under a lot of scrutiny and criticism in recent months, as he's not the most PC person you'll ever meet, nor are the others that feature in his videos and vlogs, such as a guy called Colin, who owns a local to where Danny lives Harley Davidson motorcycle dealership. I tried to buy a Geelong Harley Davidson T-shirt today, my way of trying to support Colin and his team. But Danny comes across as being a very genuine bloke, as does Colin, and I for one feel it is completely unfair and unjustified that the brand Danny has supported, which is Harley Davidson, is putting undue influence and pressure on Danny's friend Colin, which in turn is forcing Danny to stop his motor vlogs. Harley Davidson corporate marketing people, wake up, smell the coffee, look at the traction the channel has gained. You should be supporting Million Dollar Bogan, providing bikes, parts and dealer network support to help Danny take your bikes on epic rides, which show them off in the most definitely brilliant way that Harley Davidson marketing executives never could. Let's face it, Danny raises money and awareness for mental health issues and entertains possibly millions of people globally, wrapping Harley Davidson brand up in all that goodness. When I just checked his channel, it's had over 13.5 million views. Why listen to me over here in Shropshire in England? Well, guess what? I'm a customer too, and here's my Harley Davidson. Danny's vlogs give inspiration to others like me to get out on my bike, a Harley Davidson bike. There's so much negativity in the world these days, Harley. You should be embracing Danny. He is a gift to you and your brand, and you don't realise it. If you've not yet found Danny's channel, I'll put a link up here at the end and at the end. Be sure to check it out, some of his epic journeys, and watch his larger-than-life character film motor vlogs that many could not even dream of completing. It's inspirational. Danny and Colin, good on you both. Hopefully we, the viewers, will be able to see more original content motor vlogs in the near future. That is, once the knobhead executives at Harley Davidson realise you guys and guys like you are the future of the brand. Or maybe another motorbike manufacturer will step in, sweep up and introduce you and us to a brand that we're not quite aware of yet. Thank you for your videos, and I look forward to seeing more motor vlogs in the future. Good luck.
The second someone mentioned you were all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know he's got a home. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go and keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I will leave a light on.